DMB9. What are the good things about Hawaii?
The address is CBS.
What's up, bro?
You, finally.
Yeah, that graveyard shift, you know? Throws my sleep schedule all out of whack.
So you about to take off and drive more beautiful people to more exotic locations?
That's right. I am the taxi driver to the stars. But tonight, the glamorous stars are gonna have to wait because Big Brother's in town and I'm taking the night off.
Actually, I'm gonna head back to Margo's.
Oh, that's right. You went and saw her. How is she?
Well, I mean, between the murder rap, Tom just getting out of the hospital, and Casey, I think she's pretty exhausted. I told her I'd pick up Casey and let him hang out here for the evening.
Well, that's great. Let's make it a threesome. I'll spring for the pizza, the little pot.
Oh, wait a minute. No, slow down. You don't have to upend your entire evening because I'm on sitter duty. You don't have to do that.
Kids love me. And besides, we'll get a chance to hang out. It's no problem.
It might be a problem because I took this message from your dispatcher. Now, it's a special pickup. I mean, you might be too late, though. You're not gonna read that?
Can't read what you never got.
Daisy?
You're not...
Did you call a taxi?
Yeah, but you're the wrong driver.
Well, the dispatcher sent me to this location.
I asked for Christopher.
Well, Christopher didn't answer the request.
So this is what brushed off feels like. Sorry, but I don't think I'll be needing a taxi anymore.
It's called journalistic integrity. Let the facts speak for themselves.
You know what? Your lead makes Wallace sound like a beast.
You make him sound like a saint.
The man was murdered in cold blood, Lisa.
Well, that does not change who he was. Look, Bruce, what's happened to objectivity? This is a newspaper, remember?
Look, I have absolutely no love for the guy, but I just don't think it's right to vilify him in print.
Oh, I know. Your motives are so pure, aren't they? Look, I am not going to let one dastardly deed go unreported. But are you forgetting that... he tried to murder my son. He left him at death's door.
I'm at this door now.
Tom, you're back. Well, when did they release you?
Honey, are you all right?
Well, I'm not setting any speed records, but the more I do, the stronger I get, yeah.
Well, does Bob know you're out of the hospital?
Yes.
Oh.
Does he know I'm at work? Well.
Well, you know what? You look so terrific, and Daniel's going to be so thrilled to see his daddy. And I can't wait to show you what we've done around here. I mean, the whole metro section's expanded, and Lisa and I were just talking about the Argus land on the Wallace murder.
Well, you really picked up the ball and ran with it, didn't you? I obviously made the right decision asking you to pinch hit while I was in the hospital.
Honey, sit down, please. Don't just stand there. Get him some water and aspirin.
Mom, I am fine. How is the paper? Is circulation steady? Are the advertisers strong?
Yeah, it's fine. It's just fine.
Good. Then I think it's time Emily took on some more responsibility.
I'm speechless. I'm so flattered, and I am so ready. I can't even tell you. And with Margo facing this murder charge, I think you're going to need responsible people supporting you.
Well, that's exactly what I'm thinking.
I can do it.
I know. I mean, you can edit copy. You can handle disgruntled
I've done it all before. I can do it again. You can count on me.
Good. Then you can keep things humming here at the Argus while I defend my wife.
Tom, you can't.
Because it is November, and you have to wear a sweater and a coat.
But I'll sweat to death
have
if I wear this.
Have you ever sweat to death before? No, I didn't think so. Now, we don't know where Andy's going to take you, and it might be someplace outside. And I'm still bigger than you, so you have to do what I say. Oh, Andy's here already.
Hey, Margo, I heard you meet Bill, and I came by to talk to you about something. Then I realized that I'd... timing is real
That's
bad.
It's all right. Casey and I are just working things out a little
fashion. At least go outside.
Yes, you can go outside. Either you have to put your coat on to go outside. And please come back in and give me a kiss when Andy comes here.
Boys,
Like he always had. She used to spend most of the winter chasing Stephen and Kirkman around trying to put their jackets on.
I'm sorry. You know, if I had only come to my senses and realized what a monster Wallace was, then maybe Vicky would...
cops on to Wallace in the first place.
Yeah, well, I'm the one who decided to be the Lone Ranger and go solo.
You know what? We can keep one-upping each other with grief, or we can beat each other up until we're black and blue, but the fact of the matter is we know that Alec Wallace and his highly paid henchmen are the ones that are responsible for Vicky's death.
What do you need from me?
Memory. I need to know what happened the night he died.
Sorry, I wish I could help you, but I was unconscious when it happened.
Perfect. Let me tell you how I killed Alec Wallace.
Jake, you killed Wallace? That's insane.
Look, Margot, when I wouldn't back off the story, he threatened my wife. Now, Julia, she heard that, and she'll testify to that. And, in Vicky's plane, it went down in Lake Michigan. I knew he had engineered the whole thing. I wanted his head, so I went to his hotel suite. I shot him with his own gun, and if I had a chance to do, I'd do it all over again.
Jake? It doesn't add up.
How would you know? You were in dreamland.
Yeah, and so are you, if you think anyone's gonna buy that, because I have a sneaking suspicion you would have come forward when I was arrested.
Margot. Vicky's kids had just lost their mom, and I was in England. I was sort of out of it.
Why didn't you wake me?
How do you know I didn't try? You were drugged. Come on, I knew you weren't going to be any kind of a witness, so I shot him.
So this is premeditated?
Yes. So what?
You wiped your fingerprints off of everything. You washed my champagne glass. It's incredibly tidy. Why?
Because I was so happy that I killed Wallace that, you know, I just wasn't thinking straight.
Oh, you're still not thinking straight. Your time frame is all off. Wallace was already dead when Vicky's plane went down.
The only one that is sure about that is you.
No one's gonna buy it, Jake.
Margot, they will if you corroborate my story.
No, I'm sorry. I can't let you do this.
What are you talking about? How can you afford not to? You have a family, a house.
And it breaks my heart to think that I might lose them, yeah.
Do not let Mr. Wallace destroy another family.
I know this hurts you, Jake.
It's not about hurts. Nobody deserves to go to prison for killing vermin like him, especially not you. Let me take the rap for this.
Well, then you would go to prison.
No, probation at worst.
Oh, you're just dreaming, Sue.
Go ahead. This is a crime of passion. When I get on that stand and I tell those people what kind of man Alec Wallace...
No.
Alec Wallace is. Was. No. They will probably sing my praises.
No jury is gonna let a murderer go just because you killed a bad man. No.
You need to think about this. You need to do this for your family. You need to do this for Tom. You need to do this for me. Let me take the rap for this. No one will go to prison.
Jake, no more lies. It's a lie. Lies have got to stop. I have been lying to myself. I've been lying to my family. And your conspiracy story is just going to hurt both of us.
It won't.
Jake, the truth is, this isn't going to bring your wife back.
As the World Turns is brought to you today by Febreze. Febreze cleans bad smells out of fabrics for good.
I love the fact that he's a coach.
She's involved so much with the kids that we've got our team mom.
I'm at every game, almost every practice.
We have kids staying over all the time.
It gets kind of hectic here. We watch a lot of game film, eat a lot.
Talking about things that, you know, are more important than basketball.
School.
Their family situations.
Sometimes we could have 5 or 6 kids staying here. So I'm constantly spraying the Febreze. Makes the whole house feel clean.
I'm excited about being a dad.
He's so good with kids. That's why I fell in love with him. Febreze cleans life smells out of fabrics for good.
Ever try running with an ordinary pad? When I first started running, that was not something I would have wanted to do. But now I use Always with Flexi Wings that help protect me from side to side. They wrap around so smoothly and flex when I move. Besides, my underwear are more protected than they were with my ordinary maxi. And the wings help my pad stay in place so much better than before. Whether I'm running uphill or running downhill. I love running downhill.
Are you ready?
Always with Flexi Wings. Better protection.
Julie and Clara have plenty in common, including a nagging cough. The difference? 4 hours ago, Julie took Robitussin DM, while Clara took Vicks 44. With Robitussin DM, you should redose every 4 hours, while soothing Vicks 44 lasts up to 8 hours. So Clara can stay right through her daughter's grand finale. Get up to 4 hours more with Vicks 44.
Pokemon Master. I've captured all 150 types of monsters. I've come prepared to do battle with Pikachu, Mewtwo, Bulbasaur.
Burger King is a mile down the road on the right.
Thanks, mister.
Must be Tuesday.
Yep.
Every Tuesday night is Pokemon Trading Night. Bring your kids in for a tasty Burger King Big Kids Meal dinner and let them trade their cards and toys. It makes a parent's life a little easier, not to mention a Pokemon Trader's. Pokemon and the Burger King Big Kids Meal. Come and catch them all.
Jake, you can't bring Vicky back.
I know.
And trying to save me when you couldn't save her, well, it's very honorable. You got 2 stepkids who need you, you got a great career, and I don't think Vicky'd want that.
If we stick together, Margot, this will work.
It's a lie.
Not only if we make it so. Listen, the truth is what you remember.
My fingerprints were on the murder weapon. I was in bed with Alec, and whereas we may never know how Alec was shot, we certainly have a very good idea who shot him. Now, adding conspiracy charges on top of everything else isn't what I really want. It's going to ruin both of us.
What does he need? What? The City Times? It's yours. I will write a slew of editorials making you the Oakdale Avenger.
Man, whoever would have thought you'd turn out to be this loyal, great old guy?
Come on, Margo, you're a cop. You know whose palms need to be greased. Do I see a DA, a judge, what? You just tell me and I will make it happen.
Your wife is accused of killing her lover, and you... Where is your pride? What is the matter with you? Let her find her own lawyer.
You know what? I personally think Tom's showing incredible strength.
Yeah, you know a lot about strength, don't you, Delilah?
Hey.
He knows that Margot is innocent. He's the best lawyer in Oakdale. Why would he put her future, her entire life, in someone else's hands?
Her lover tried to kill him.
Mom?
Tom.
I'm in the room.
Tom. I still have chops as an investigative reporter, so anything I can do to help get Margot off, anything at all, consider it done.
You can really come through for me at this point.
And I will. I mean, anything that comes across the wire regarding Margot, no matter how small, I'll let you know.
You promise?
I do.
Hey, this is becoming weirder by the minute.
Thank you, Em. Mom.
Why don't you just savor that moment, honey? That's the closest you'll ever get to the real thing.
This isn't about us, Lisa. Tom has responsibilities. He has a family he's devoted to.
Mm. Well, yeah, and you're just poised, aren't you? You're just drooling, waiting to pick up the pieces when Tom falls apart.
Of course I'm going to pick up his pieces. He is the father of my son. Maybe I've grown up a little bit.
This is amazing.
Now your selfishness could really come in handy because you could keep Tom away from Margo. But now, no, you have to polish your halo.
People change, Lisa.
People sometimes. You never. You just said what you said to Tom because you know that that's exactly what he wants to hear. Do you know something? You think that sucking up like this to Tom is love? Boy, are you sadly mistaken.
Man, those photos are the bomb. Talk about beautiful people in exotic locations.
Think it beats retirement dinners at the Argus?
Beats having a dispatcher that's constantly hounding you all day. I mean, you, at least you get to pick your assignments. Me, this guy's calling me up, makes me feel like I got no life.
How about Bob? Is he still dogging you?
No, they're pretty much worried about Tom. And, you know, I got a job. If you can call driving a job. But these, I mean, these are your life.
Well, I mean, it's called focus. You know, finding something worth doing.
Yeah, I wouldn't know anything about that or where to start. You are so lucky you found a job that you love.
Yeah, I mean, it does make a big difference to love what you do. Hey, speaking of love, what's going on in that department? You got something cooking?
Oh, come on!
Yeah, come on, spill it!
I got a little something, but it hasn't happened yet. And who knows?
Chris, you left your big fat boxers in.
Soothing a sore throat just got a whole lot easier. Introducing Get Better Bear Freezer Pops from Dymatech. The coolest way to soothe a sore throat. New Get Better Bear Freezer Pops from Dymatech.
Of all the things you might have with honey, the best may be Honey Cough and new Honey Cold. The only line of cough and cold syrups that combine effective medicine with real honey. Honey Cough and new Honey Cold. A natural choice for coughs and colds. Mm. From Robitussin.
That makes learning to count more fun.
Playing hi-ho, cherry up together with you.
What's happened to the nightlife as we know it? New Sprint Nickel Nights, that's what. Now calling card calls are just 5 cents a minute, too. All night long. 5 cents a minute at home and on the road. Wherever you are, you're free to talk the night away. And isn't that the point of contact? Move to Sprint Nickel Nights. Call 1-800-PIN-DROP.
After coaching all day, I can't wait to join my family for dinner. We especially like Stouffer's mac and cheese. It's got that great cheddar taste. It's a winner with this team.
Stouffer's, nothing comes closer to home.
If you could just please watch some of my tables just for now.
Next year, billions of dollars will be spent for daycare.
Look, it doesn't happen every day, and I'm really sorry. I just don't have any. I don't have anywhere else to take
you. Shouldn't ever happen. Will you get your fair share? Fill out your census. It helps determine public funding for daycare. This is your future. Don't leave it blank.
Wake up to something new. Visit Ramada and enter to win a trip to New York to see the early show with Bryant and Jane. And enjoy a behind-the-scenes breakfast on the set. Enter now only at Ramada.
Andy, didn't know you were here.
Well, why should you?
Your brother is hogging one of the dryers to get in the laundry room.
I'll take those.
You know, grown-ups share the facilities, Chris. Graham's not around to pick up after you.
It won't happen again, thanks.
Sure.
Thanks for returning these.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Mistakes happen. I better go. Andy, you know, I didn't know you were here, really. I didn't. I never know when you're going to be around. Why would I know? What I mean is, I did some rotten things, okay? I hurt you, and I'm sorry. I'm really sorry. But does that mean it's going to drop to 30 below every time we see each other?
What do you want from me?
I don't want anything.
Well, that's a change.
Yeah, well, a lot's changed since you left. For one, Abigail, my daughter, is back in my life. And she wants a relationship with me. And I gotta stay focused because I gotta be together and I gotta be there for her. And every time I gotta break the ice age with you, Andy, it really takes everything out of me. And what am I supposed to say if she comes up to me one day and says, why are you losing it? What's wrong? And I really don't want to have to tell her the details of our icky relationship. So you're right, okay? I do, I guess, want something here. I want us to start over. And if we can't be friends, then can we just not hate each other so much and move on?
Now, Andy's moved on. Right, bro?
Is that true?
I mean, you should see his portfolio. It's filled with pictures from Europe and Australia. I mean, he shot everyone from Elton John to Wynton Marsalis.
That's great, Andy.
We've been talking for at least an hour, and I'm sorry, but your name's not even come up. Andy's definitely moved on. What do you say we thaw the iceberg, huh, bro?
I'm not looking for a fight. And I'm not looking to mess up your life or your Abigail's.
Thank you.
I'm not interested in a friendship either. So why don't we just steer clear of each other and we'll just call it a day.
Okay. That's progress. Thank you, Chris. You're a regular Ralph Bunch, really.
Who?
He's a famous mediator.
He's a mediator.
Before my time?
Someone all about you, and here you are.
Yeah, I caught the bus early. I couldn't wait.
I am so glad you're here. And Holden's really excited to see you, too.
Oh, I'm meeting him later.
So then you came early just to see me?
Mm-hmm. You know that guy that I was telling you about? Well, I did what you said and kind of leaned into it just to keep the friendship thing going.
And
he was majorly not interested. I, you know, left him a message, loud and clear, and he blew me off.
Well, are you sure he understood?
He probably hooked up with his girlfriend. It was all my imagination. I just made some big romance out of one awesome night.
I know it seems like the end of the world right now, but believe me, sometimes when things don't work out, it's for the best.
What's our plan for following up on Alec Wallace's death?
Do you mean are we going to whitewash things because Alec is co-owner of this newspaper, or he was co-owner? No, he tried to kill my son. He pulled no punches.
How is Tom?
Well, he's trying to get things together in his mind, I guess. I don't know. I think he's lost his mind. He's going to defend Margot.
But weren't she and Alec?
Yeah. I tell you, sometimes I don't know whether to laugh or cry. It's just getting more ridiculous by the minute.
My God. Alec Wallace destroyed absolutely everything in his path, didn't he?
Well, let's just hope our newspaper fares better than Margot, Tom, Eddie. Well, you see, the list goes on endlessly.
Maybe our slant should be the man who deserved to die. Mm.
So, what's your concern in this?
Jake.
Poor man. Well, his wife is another casualty of Wallace.
Yeah, he's a wreck. And work is the only thing that's holding him together. I promised him that I would share anything that I dug up on Alec Wallace that would help get Margot off the hook.
Yeah, all the dirt we can find, just pile it right on Wallace's grave. But go easy, easy-handed on Margot. She has a lot to lose.
I understand.
We can always count on Emily to keep us honest.
You're a loyal guy?
That's what Vicky always used to say to me, rely on Jake. Look, Margo, I want to help, please. Please, talk to me.
There's nothing you can do. I mean, that whole night is just a big tunnel, big black void. I don't know how I'm going to fight this case. I don't know how I'm going to get back to my kids or my husband if I can't remember how it happened.
What about self-defense?
I can't plead that.
Come on, Margo, you're an off-duty cop. Yeah, the guy's a known menace. People are dropping around him like flies. You did what any uniform would have done with a crazed gunman.
You don't know that.
What do you think you did? You shot him twice and then you just went to sleep?
I don't know what I did. Yeah, I'm a cop. Yeah, I live by the law. But the guy had drugged me, Jake. I have no idea what kind of frame of mind I was in.
So what, you have a glass of champagne and a couple of pills? It doesn't make you an assassin.
I don't know.
That's bull. Cops I know are cops even when there's pressure. Now, if you shot the guy, if you pulled the trigger, there must have been a good reason for that.
Yeah, that's what Tom thinks, too. And that's why he's bringing this guy over, this hypnotherapist. That's why I had to get rid of Casey, send him over to his uncle's house. What if what I remember makes everything worse?
What if it makes it better? What if you find out it was self-defense? One small piece can make this case for you, Margo.
There's so much I'd rather forget.
Hey. Tom, it's good to see you up walking around.
Oh, thanks. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry about what happened to your wife. I don't know how you bear that.
Well, it's too bad Margo got to Alec before I did.
No, she didn't. You see, somebody else did that and set her up. But we're going to find out who tonight.
The Disney Charades game. Round one, say anything.
The Sheriff in Toy Story. Woody. Yes.
Round two, one word.
Nose.
Yeah.
Round three, no words.
Like
Tarzan. Or fly like Peter Pan. Be a character. Play the Disney Charades game. Play the Disney Trivia game, too. Separate questions for grown-ups and kids. The perfect games for the entire family.
Let's go, girls.
Liquid Lip. Totally new from Revlon Colorstay. Liquidy smooth, liquidy soft lips. And kiss off, no way. Revlon Liquid Lip.
Do you know the Muffin Man?
Little help, people.
The Muffin Man.
Full quarter.
Do you know the Muffin Man who lives in Drury Lane? I know the Muffin Man because I'm the Muffin Man.
Well, most people are happy about new toaster muffins from Eggo. Warm and muffiny on the inside, crispy on the outside, and shaped to fit in your toaster. It's the muffin you'll never want to let go. New toaster muffins from Eggo.
Get your own corner, man. I've been here all morning.
Peterball mounds, chocolate coconut mounds.
When life is like a freight train, about to crush your feet,
just grab a mounds and get away.
It's a 5-minute vacation.
What a wonderful treat, mounds.
Discover well-being in the Healing Garden, where enticing jasmine therapies let sensuality blossom. The Healing Garden. Holistic fragrances for the mind, body, and spirit.
Look! Enterprise Rent-A-Car.
Ellie's renting again.
And Enterprise picked her up again.
She said Enterprise picks her up free.
Free?
Free.
Now that makes renting easy.
Mm. Pick Enterprise. We'll pick you up.
An experimental cancer treatment gave him a second chance. Countdown to 2000 tonight.
CBS Sunday. Will a tabloid journalist destroy her own sister?
What were you thinking?
For a good headline?
You can't print that.
And Jillian guests on an all-new Angel. Then, Sarah Plain and Tall was the most watched TV movie of the decade. Now comes the final chapter in this great American epic. Glenn Close, Christopher Walken, Jack Palance.
This life. Anything can happen in the blink of an eye.
Hallmark Hall of Fame's Sarah Plain and Tall, Winter's End, after Angel, CBS Sunday.
Abigail, I'm so sorry. I got so carried away talking, I should have invited you in for tea or cocoa or something.
No, it's okay. I feel so comfortable talking to you. We could be on the moon for all I care.
I agree. Except, If I'm on the moon, I'm gonna miss my newscast.
Gosh, I'm sorry.
No, don't be sorry. I love talking to you. I love it. I just, you know what? If I leave right now, I'll make it.
Oh, my birth mother's on TV. That's so awesome.
Speaking of which, you know, Holden is at the station right now. Do you want to hang out with us after the newscast?
You wouldn't mind?
Mind? To show you off, I would be ecstatic.
Oh, great. Well, I'll just wander around Oakdale and get the lay of the land until I meet you guys.
Wander is a strong word. We'll just find some place safe for you to hang out until after the broadcast, okay?
You still like her, don't you?
Give me that jacket. I'm hanging it up for you.
What's up, Case? How you doing, bud?
Not much. Andy still likes Molly, and he's afraid to admit it.
I just saw Molly out in the courtyard. She was just talking to a friend of hers.
Come on, how about some pizza?
Hey, it's kind of squares.
Yeah. Wedges are for squares, but squares, my friend, are for cool people like us.
It's got pineapple on it.
Yeah, something new I learned from a friend. You like?
Mm-hmm. It's okay. You know, Andy's not talking much tonight.
What, you mean about Molly?
No, about my mom. Do you really think they'll send her to jail?
I really don't know much about it, Case. Did you talk to your dad?
No, nobody tells me anything, but I know something's up.
Well, why do you think it's something bad?
My mom's never been that excited about getting me out of the house before.
Well, Margot never told me anything about it either.
Which means that she loves you, and she wants you to be happy even when she's a little bit bummed.
Hey, you know what? I got something for you.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, cool. Oh, that's awesome.
Well, I figured, you know, you're gonna be running with the big dogs. You gotta have grown-up equipment.
You think I'll ever be a famous photographer like you?
Oh, come on, I'm not famous.
Oh, that thing will be shooting pictures all the way around, huh?
Well, you know what? The first thing you gotta do is you gotta get real comfortable with it. You carry it with you everywhere. And then when it feels like it's part of you, you just shoot, never stop.
Hey, I'm camera shy, don't shoot that.
Come on, since when? All right, take one of me. Cool.
First thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take a picture of Mom and Dad, because on Thanksgiving, he always carves the turkey and Mom stands there telling him what to do, so.
Margo seems to be pitching an open and shut case. I mean, she murdered Alec and the only question left is why.
Yeah, well, evidence or lack of it suggests otherwise.
I'm listening.
You believe Margo was drugged?
Yeah, sure.
So where is it? Where's the drug container?
Somebody took it.
Well, you find the person that took it, and that's your killer. So who else wanted Alec Wallace dead?
Besides us, pick a number. Partners, in and out of crime, families of his many victims.
Well, unfortunately, we don't have the time to go fishing, and Margo might have all the answers right up there. Hey, Dr. Stevenson. This is the hypnotherapist I was telling you about.
Hi, it's very nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Please come in.
As soon as this session is over, we're hitting the streets and looking for leads.
You can count me in and follow up.
Tom, this could work against us, you know?
You know, it's the only shot we've got. We have to prove reasonable doubt.
Margo, you work on this. You get some leads. This family needs you.
Thanks.
Turns out you did murder Wallace. Thank you.
If you're ready, you can lie down on the couch.
We could do this alone.
No, as your attorney, I need to be here.
It's up to you, Mrs. Hughes. You need to feel entirely comfortable, free to say whatever comes to your mind. Can you do that with your husband in the room?
My attorney, Tom, is my husband, and Tom deserves to know everything.
I just colored the life back into my hair.
Laboratoire Garnier creates Nutrice NutriColor Mask.
It's a first in permanent hair color.
The Nutrice mask nourishes as it colors.
It's like a beauty mask, but for your hair.
Nutrice puts nourishing conditioners and fruit oil right in with the color.
That's when you need it.
You'll feel the difference.
And the color, vibrant.
To give you a lift.
Or a change.
Or give you back the color you were born with. Nutrice Nutri-Color Mask, guaranteed by Laboratoire Garnier, the European expert in home hair color.
Finished? No offense, I gotta close up.
I got heartburn, but I got
Pepcid AC. You should take Tums. All my regulars do.
Yeah?
Tums calcium goes straight to the heartburn to neutralize acid fast. Pepcid's got to travel all through your bloodstream, so it takes a lot longer to start controlling acid.
So you want Tums, or you want to wait?
Tums.
Feel better? Good. Get out.
Tums. You want to help with the dishes?
No.
I'll make dessert.
Okay.
Introducing new Pillsbury One-Step Brownie in its own ready-to-bake pan. Just pop it in the oven.
Whoa!
And eat.
I'm done.
Done?
Brownies.
Wow, Mom.
With new Pillsbury One-Step Brownie, a great dessert is just one step away.
Thanks for your help.
Don't mention it.
Also, try One-Step Cookie for a snack.
You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. When you're not happy, my sky.
Nothing's worse than when your baby has a cold. That's why we created Johnson's Soothing Vapor Bath, enriched with aromatic rosemary, eucalyptus, and menthol. Just add a few capfuls to your baby's warm bath to help calm and soothe her. Soon you'll both feel more comfortable. Also, look for Johnson's Soothing Vapor Cream, the first and only soothing vapor cream gentle enough for babies.
CBS tonight, the kids take Hawes to court. Is the man going down?
Don't feel sorry for him. He's a fake.
Don't miss the verdict. Then, going up? Don't think so. Our elevator moves sideways. And what would you do when a handshake gets out of hand? It's an all-new Candid Camera after Kids Say CBS tonight.
There's something new at Windward Mall.
If you like nice things, you'll love Sentimentally Yours. Quality products to make life a bit more attractive. Great as gifts, great as collectibles. Sentimentally Yours has something to appeal to your senses, something to tickle your fancy. Nice things for nice people at Sentimentally Yours, Windward Mall, ground level.
They'll be singing and dancing when the stars come out at Windward Mall. We'll be shopping and drinking and meeting our friends at Windward Mall.
Sit in a quiet stream, and soon your muscles begin to relax. Stress washes away, and a calmness returns to your soul. It's the same feeling you get when you relax in a jacuzzi whirlpool bath. For 8 years, Teoki Trading has offered a complete line of jacuzzi whirlpool baths, spas, steam and shower systems, all designed to reduce the pressures of everyday life. Prices start at just $5.99. Visit our showroom in the airport area.
It's the best of all worlds to be able to treat yourself to a delicious, reasonably priced meal, breakfast, lunch, or dinner, and be comfortable in a restaurant that welcomes you as a friend. After all, Columbia Inn has been serving friends the food they love for longer than 50 years now.
Stop by for dinner for our award-winning beef stew. Of course, with 2 scoops rice, now just $5.25.
Columbia Inn is a treat, whoever you are, whatever you do, and whatever you love to eat.
Are you ready for the end of the century?
At Honda Windward, we are. The new 2000 Hondas are arriving daily, and we're clearing out our entire stock of new 99 models.
Honda Windward is the best.
Every new Honda in stock is priced thousands less. Plus, we put end-of-the-century clearance prices on our huge inventory of certified pre-owned Hondas.
They're giving me a great deal.
But hurry, when these cars are gone, so are the savings.
My family loves Honda Windward.
And yours will, too.
When it comes to making Thanksgiving special, everybody has a special recipe. Well, at Safeway, we have ours, too. Manor House turkeys at special Safeway Club prices. Under 15 pounds, your first all-natural Manor House turkey is just $4.99. 15 pounds and over, your first turkey is only $6.99. And don't forget, we're still giving away 5% savings awards each time you spend a total of $250 with your club card. So get out your favorite recipe and come to Safeway.
Good afternoon, I'm Angela Keene. Powerboat tours are up and running again from Hanalei Bay on Kauai. A follow-up report on KJMB 9 News at 5 and 6 tonight.
Hallmark Hall of Fame presents Sarah Plain and Tall, Winter's End, CBS Sunday.
That's a good
still
one.
Life, right, right?
So this is the life. Huh, no. Casey?
Got no parents.
No girls.
No moving. You guys will blur.
Nice one. I want a copy of that.
All right, sure. Could I turn on the TV?
Yeah, sure.
And Alec Wallace's sudden demise has left many people speculating as to the value of Wallace Enterprises stock. The board is refusing to comment at this time whether or not they are actively seeking a new CEO. Stockholders are expressing their concern. More on this story as it unfolds.
What the heck does she get on WYK?
That's something new, last day or so.
She's pretty good, really.
Well, then, it's no wonder. No wonder she wanted to bury the hatchet with me. Make peace with the boss's son, right? Gold star for Molly right there. I'm just a rung up on the career ladder, I think.
Case, it's probably time we get going, huh? Let's get you back home.
Thanks a lot, Andy, for the camera.
Oh, yeah, man. Hey, anytime. And just keep shooting, all right?
Thanks.
Take it easy.
He still likes her.
I just saw Margo Hughes.
What did she tell you?
She's a little mixed up, but Tom's got some Crescent over there trying to jog her memory. If you ask me, we're going to find out who killed Alec. We're going to do this ourselves.
How? Where? There are no witnesses.
So we need to rethink this. Now, what was at the crime scene?
A gun and Margo, of course. But, I mean, we're planning that she didn't do it, right?
Right. Right. She was drugged. She was drugged, which means somebody else was there.
Who? There's no forced entry.
Maybe he had a key.
Or maybe it was somebody that Wallace knew and Wallace let him in.
Yeah, she was drugged. Who would have removed the evidence?
I hate to say it, but all the answers point to Margo.
So I'm going to relive the night that Alec was murdered.
Well, that depends on your willingness to go under.
Margo and I have to know everything that happened then.
I have been hypnotized before, but this time I don't know if this will work.
You have to allow yourself to visit those places in your psyche where you're reluctant to go.
And you'll be fine. We'll get the evidence we need to prove that you did not kill Alec Wallace.
There are no guarantees. You're only going to see what you're willing to. Shall we? Then close your eyes. Focus only on my voice. When you go under, you will lead us through the night Alec Wallace died.
I learned a new song.
I learned this.
I learned to read.
The jet. Jet. Zipped.
Introducing the Leap Pad from LeapFrog.
Stumbled out of bed.
It brings books to life
opened.
And teaches kids to read.
Utah.
And I learned the state.
And so much more.
And I learned music.
The Leap Pad from LeapFrog.
With new Palmolive Spring Sensations, every day is spring.
Spring is in the air. Everywhere I look around.
It's spring sensations!
Every sight and every sound.
Now Palmolive brings you the scent of spring blossom, ocean breeze, and botanical blend. It's like spring cleaning for dishes.
Spring is in the air!
New Palmolive spring sensations.
Spring is in the air!
Springtime, every time you do dishes.
I'm here to see if an expert can taste the difference between butter and new parquet.
You, sir, are from...
Oregon.
I would have thought Idaho.
I get that a lot.
Well, let's just do it.
Mmm.
very creamy, rich.
It's butter.
Parquet.
It tastes like butter.
Parquet.
I don't like pepper.
Yeah, but I do.
Whoa, 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 easy. Hey, whoa.
The richest, creamiest parquet ever.
Nothing says
butter
like new parquet.
When muscle pain comes crashing down on you, when joint pain shakes your world, then it's time for Bengay SPA, the latest in pain relief from Bengay. Bengay SPA, with site-penetrating action, targets relief right at the site of pain, and it has a light, fresh scent. Bengay SPA, with site-penetrating action. Suddenly, it feels like a whole new day.
Describe everything you see, Margot, exactly as it happens.
Standing outside of Alex's suite. I don't have the card key. The maid, she's easily fooled. She lets me in.
Why are you there?
I have to get something on Alex. I know what he's doing. I saw him in Tom's hospital room.
Stay with it, Margo. Stay with it. What did you come to Alex's room to do?
To plant the bug. I plant the bug. I get Alex to confess, get some hard evidence.
Now what's happening?
I'm opening the briefcase. I'm finding Alex's gun. Alec has a gun with a silencer. I don't want to know how many times he's used it, how many people he's killed.
What are you doing now?
I'm putting the gun back. I'm wiping my prints from it. I gotta plant the bug. Alec is dangerous. He's here. He's here. He's here. He's in the room. He's pointing the drink. He drinks the drink. He's yelling at me. He found the bug. I'm blacking out.
Back up now. Go slowly. Go slowly. What happened right after Alec came in the room?
He wants me to. I can't do this now.
At least let me bring you out of your hypnotic state, Greg.
No, I'm sorry, it didn't work. No, I was never in a hypnotic state. I'm sorry. No, it's no use. It didn't work. It's just I need to get some rest. I'm sorry. I'm exhausted.
Sorry.
Okay, thanks. Thanks anyway.
Well, maybe you could get her to reconsider.
Yeah, I'll see what I can do.
Yes, just call me if you do.
All right. Thanks again.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, buddy. How was the pizza?
It was good, but guess what, Dad? Andy bought me this camera.
Wow. That's nice. Thanks, Chris. And do me a favor. Thank Andy for me, too, huh?
Anytime.
Here you go. Thanks.
Okay. Bye. Where's Mom?
She's just taking a nap.
Oh, is she okay?
Yeah, she's fine. Would you do me a favor? Would you pop in a video real quick and just let me run up and check on her? Thanks.
I'm sorry. I wanted it to work. I did.
It will. Next time.
I don't know. I think it's all a waste. You defending me and hypnosis and everything, it's no use.
I think that's just the exhaustion talking. Why don't you get some rest? I'll stick around. I'll put Casey to bed.
Okay. Thank you for everything.
Thank you.
If you were any more transparent, you would be invisible.
I wish I could say the same for you.
You know what? There's something worming your way in here on Tom's guilt and now offering to help him defend Margot.
He needs me.
Oh, you're just hoping with all your heart that she's going to get convicted and then you can fill in the void. Well, I've got news for you. Tom just might get her off.
Wait, excuse me, what's going on with you? I thought Margot wasn't one of your favorite people.
Well,
either.
No, she was. Not anymore. And neither are you, Cookie, so you'd better watch your step.
You know, there's a whole part of Wallace's life that none of us saw.
He seemed like such a loner.
Yeah, but he couldn't have blown up that boat alone. He couldn't have killed that bartender by himself.
He's got to have a network of people working for him.
Julie, he's not the kind of guy. He is not the kind of guy that's going to go buy his own silencer or the drugs that he fed Margot. Or... the bodyguards. The kilt.
Gee. The deeper we get into this, the more you're going to have to talk about what happened to your wife.
At any given second, in here, it's always Friday.
Boom, 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 boom. Bang, 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 bang. Boom, 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 boom. How, 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 how.
Right this second, Friday's famous Jack Grill entrees are getting something new. Your favorite cuts of meat with a helping of golden shrimp.
Boom, 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 boom. Yeah.
All right, kid. Here we go.
10-9. What do you got?
What?
Yeah, yeah.
All right, come on, come on.
What would you do if someone you loved had a heart attack?
Jack!
Did you know it's now been proven that the same bear aspirin you have in your bag for muscle aches may actually help stop you from dying if you take it during a heart attack?
Downtown! Lucky shot!
Can your pain reliever do that? Talk to your doctor now.
Next time I'll go easier on you.
Bear. Powerful pain relief and so much more.
Now the magic of catching fireflies comes to light with Pooh Flickering Fireflies. Catch all the fun of four games in one with Pooh Flickering Fireflies.
I hate it when I open the dishwasher, pull out dishes, and they're not clean.
You need a better detergent.
Electrosol Tabs.
The blue layer attacks stuck on foods. The white layer cleans your dishes. Even better than the leading detergent.
Look at this dish.
Electrosol Tabs.
People are talking about the great taste of Vlasic pickles like never before.
Here, my dear, try a Vlasic pickle.
Why, thank you, dear.
Now that's the best tasting pickle I ever heard.
Hey, Jimmy, want a trade?
Sure. Want a Vlasic pickle?
Okay. Now that's the best tasting pickle I ever heard.
Vlasic pickles. Try them and you might say...
今まで耳にした中でも最も美味しいピックルであります。
I caught your broadcast. You didn't mention you were working for WOAK again.
Didn't ask. What'd you think of it?
Well, I think that somehow you used me again to score points with my mom.
Andy, it was an emergency. WOAK needed someone to fill in at the news desk pronto, and I was available and experienced.
Well, that's certainly an understatement.
You know what? This should make you really happy. Kim hates the idea. Holden's the only reason I have the job.
Well, aren't you just a kitten? You always manage to land on your feet, don't you?
You know, you, of all people, Andy, I think would appreciate survival instincts. Forget it. I'm over fighting with you, Andy. I have a great job. I have a beautiful daughter who I'm getting closer to every day. My life is finally coming together.
Feels like we're the last two people on Earth, and a blanket of stars. It is such a beautiful night.
Yeah, beautiful.
Practically magic. Are the nights always this beautiful in Oakdale?
We're still in Oakdale.
give you a piggyback ride.
No way.
Yes way. It's part of the tour. Oh. Souvenir for you.
Wow. We can celebrate early. Thanks, Christopher.
Anything for my favorite fare.
Was it just my imagination, Christopher? Christopher?
Casey, you're back.
Jake, I want to work this story with you.
That's good, because I'm going to need a smart partner.
Now, I am willing to pound the pavement until my ankles swell. I am willing to go as far as you want to go. But what if the story hits too close to home?
Aye, the closer the better. Up close and personal. I want to know what Mr. Wallace ate at every meal. I want to know who he ate it with. And when I know the balance of his checkbook and his childhood friends' phone numbers, then I will know the stats on the slime that brought Vicky's plane down. And when I find him, I will slaughter him.
There are 7 million kids in this country who wet the bed, often because their bladders haven't grown as quickly as the rest of their bodies. One product can help, that protects, yet looks and feels like real underwear. It's helping a lot of kids feel better about themselves. Good nights mean good mornings.
Sometimes it's hard for him to breathe.
I used to use an inhaler to help, but recently my doctor switched me to a nebulizer.
His doctor said it would be better for him. And it's covered by Medicare. That makes life easier for us.
We found something else that makes life a lot easier. Liberty Medical.
If you use a nebulizer or inhaler to help you breathe and are covered by Medicare, Liberty Medical can make life easier for you, too.
Liberty Medical delivers all his medications right to our door.
And they bill Medicare and our insurance company. We have no upfront costs and no forms to fill out.
Now we have more time for us.
If you're 65 or older, have emphysema, chronic bronchitis, or asthma, and are covered by Medicare, call the number on your screen for more information about home delivery of nebulizers and respiratory medications from Liberty Medical.
Who wouldn't want more time for the fun things in life?
I'm serious when it comes to wrinkles.
So I use new line eraser from L'Oreal Paris.
The most serious anti-wrinkle action you may ever take.
Yet so gentle, you can use it every night.
With retinol, the purest form of vitamin A.
To help erase the look of first lines, fine lines, even those lines we've learned to live with.
Objective measurements show results in just 4 weeks.
And that's enough, even for skeptics like me. So use it nightly and lose the lines.
New line eraser with pure retinol from L'Oreal Paris.
Because I'm worth it.
You're letting him drive?
I think he can handle it.
It's Elmo's radio control roadway.
Let's go.
Your little driver controls all the action.
What's this, Dad?
It's easy. Radio control gives kids the power to drive all over town.
I just hope he doesn't get it washed.
There's even real car sounds. Load the bike with just a press. And unload it, too. Elmo's Radio Control Roadway from Sesame Street. Welcome to our neighborhood.
CBS Tonight. The government gave him a new identity.
She's my wife.
Not anymore.
And trained him to track down terrorists. But tonight, the bad guys are coming to him.
You have a basement. Send everyone down there now.
A holiday you'll never forget.
Happy Thanksgiving.
And all new Now and Again then. Everyone was talking about the Ally McBeal kiss, but it's nothing compared to the kiss on Nash Bridges. Stone Cold Steve Austin guest stars on an all-new Nash after Now and Again CBS Tonight. CBS Wednesday. You want it. Celine performs her greatest hits in an all-new television concert.
Join me and my special guest, Gloria Estefan, and NSYNC.
Plus, an incredible duet with Frank Sinatra.
It will be a night to remember.
Celine Dion, All the Way, CBS Wednesday.
Thanks, Mom.
On your mark, get set. Go to the Ross Shopping Marathon. Save up to 70% on thousands of items this Friday.